at 45 miles per hour, and this storm is capable of producing tornadoes and thunderclouds, and it is moving east at 45 miles per hour.
All right, very, very well, Mark. Good to